Mr. Jaishankar has said that POK is an integral part of India, and one day India will have a physical jurisdiction of the region.
Tell you one thing. I would consider the voices that are coming from Pakistani occupied Kashmir, from Gilgit and Baltistan. And those people of their lands, they are saying that we are facing one of the worst enslavement. The agenda of the Pakistan, I mean, even in the National Assembly, the Prime Minister says, Kashmir banega Pakistan, and then they demand the freedom. I mean, this is really such a hypocrisy and such a controversy. So those voices that believe, and from they are indigenous from Gilgit and Baltistan and from Kashmir, that we are not a part of Pakistan. We are not part of Pakistan, we are slavery, and they should be, if they have got any sanity, they should respect these voices.